My name is Nadège Lamy. Art is terribly important to society because it connects your spirit to something bigger that you can't define. You can't define, but you can feel it. And I think feeling something is the most important thing, because if you don't feel, you're dead. So when you are in love with someone, you feel something. When you love a painting or a play or music, you feel something. You can't live without art. You look at a community, how they come together. More often than not, it's through art experiences of many kind, not just visual. So for me, it's the most important thing.